It's a wicked destructive thing.
Isn't the cock a great club?
No, but it's safe to open it.
Bikes when I was 12.
Yeah, this is really interesting.
You got time for a coffee, CJ?
No problem.
Yeah, that's great.
You're incredible. You should get paid for
this. CJ, you're the best.
Sir, I cannot bear.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl, it's Woozy. Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown. Just come around and introduce yourself. My people will be expecting a visit.
It's a plan, man. Later.
Man, you stared at my ruka, so I stole on him. Charlie!
Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Zero? Nah, man, good to hear from you. What's up?
Disaster. My landlord is selling the shop. I'll have nowhere to live and no safe haven from Berkeley.
I'm looking to invest in some property at the moment. Maybe I'll swing by. What?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, don't get me wrong, dude. Day. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
Why are you stopping?
You smell like my ass, man.
Like I give a fuck what you think.